Sometimes fungicides are used, but disease still develops. Why didn't my fungicide work? Maybe it was a case of poor timing. Starting applications or protectorant fungicides too late might do you in. Or maybe the intervals between applications were too long. Maybe you missed spraying or had spotty coverage. These can all cause you problems. On the left is a spray pattern that's variable. You can see a lack of uniformity. On the right is a much more consistent, uniform spray pattern. But there are other reasons for a fungicide failure. Maybe you applied the fungicide at the wrong rate. Be sure to read the label for the right rate. If you are using a tank mix, use at least the minimum rate on the label for each fungicide. Or maybe the plant canopy is too dense, or it was too windy during spraying. Even the pH of water can be too high or too low. Failure can be caused by many factors. Don't rely on fungicides alone. There are additional steps you can take to increase protection. For instance, practice integrated disease management. Plant disease-resistant varieties. Use cultural controls first. These include good canopy management and sanitation. Use protectorant fungicides to prevent disease buildup. Spray effectively and calibrate your sprayer every year. Check coverage with water-sensitive spray cards and use appropriate spray intervals and volume for the fungicide and time of the season.